pegging those destructible rocks. He got his second simulator now, and just really waiting here. No research at all. Income tab, harvest search 37 for harvest over 17, so what can I say? I'm behind here. And so I am gonna turn that hatchery into a lair and go from there. So, gonna push in here really quick. Boom! One got taken down, another got taken down. And he is doing the mic. Is he doing the mic ring? But he is backing out and then coming forth and attacking again, which is good. I like that. That's not too bad. But he's trying to lure me to the cannon, I just know it. There's a two Dark Templar is gonna come in and start attacking me. And at this time I realized, well not, I didn't realize that there was Dark Templar as a base. Just quite yet. Try to take down this immortal here. But I realized I need to take out the Dark Shrine. But that didn't work, so I want to go for the Stalker here, and realizing now that he has some Dark Templar, I need to back away here. And one of them survived to tell the story. Oh no, no one got to tell the story here. These guys came a little bit too late to realize what's really going on in the base, and so they really didn't have any story to tell. I don't know. And so I'm gonna push back. Need to get some Overseer. And I am gonna get the increased speed movement for the Overlord, so that should really help me. And I didn't realize that you don't have to get the speed to get this Overlord flying, you know, pretty fast or whatever you want to call it. So, now I know. Let's see here, two Overlords gonna start flying in. And of course my rally point got set to then, so they're gonna fly over there. I don't think I realize it, but I think I might lose them. Gonna lay down another hatchery, two hatchery I should say. And just mac up from there. Keep on macking up. Looks like he's gonna lay down some cannon. Oh, let's see, yeah, this is all his units so far. Looks like he got another for his second expansion, I don't know. Another Nexus up and running. Looks like his economy is pretty good. Getting a mortal out of, as well. Looks like there is no observer on the field. Researching some attack level 1. Upgrade or whatever you want to call it. Got two queens out to do some more acid spit. I didn't even think about laying down some more creep tumor. So now I got the Hydralisk in out to get some anti-air, the attack from air if he has air, because I didn't want to be like the first game that we played and I didn't get any air units at all. So it looks like I am gonna go for this research here. Increase the movement speed for the roaches. Got the metabolic boost already, and do really want to upgrade this increased attack range for the Hydralisk, but it didn't happen until later on. Look at this. So he's gonna take this expansion. Running back to the base to be sure. Oh, look at this. I didn't see that he has a warp prison. And the two immortals is going to do some heavy damage. And just two of them, I was really surprised that only those two take out all of my base and my buildings. So what am I trying to say? I'm trying to say that I lost this game by those two immortals. And at the time I did not know this, but I was focus firing so well when I was in his base that I lost track of what was going on in my base, and I would have figured that I would still have more buildings left so that I won't lose the game, but I don't think I have any more drones. And so where is he at here? Where is he at? Where's that warp prism? Not too sure where that warp prism is at. Right here? Yes, it's right there. Looks like he had taken the second expansion here. Second or third? No, second expansion. Warp prism is going to fly. Oh, look at this. Never mind. So he did warp in some Dark Templar. Yeah. Two Dark Templar and a Zealot. Two Zealots. So. And they're gonna all push in and try to do some damage. No, there's no the four Dark Templar. Really, that was about it. I'm gonna take down all of my queens, two of my queens. And yeah, then that's about it. Meanwhile, I am attacking his base as well as he is attacking all of my drones and then contacting all my buildings. So they are just shooting away there. How much damage do they do? 55, oh my goodness. Maybe these Star Templar are just like way too powerful. 50 damage, wow. I think they should reduce that, but whatever. Attacking his base really well, to be honest, I have to say. But he's whooping in some more stalkers. And I am still focus firing, and he does have a lot of stalker on the field there. Kind of focus fire, come on. And get close to him, focus fire a little bit more. You see, I am doing really well here, you know. I believe that I should have taken down all of those stalkers if I didn't see that, if my building would still be, you know, there or still have enough buildings to survive. But boy, I didn't think about getting buildings, or you know what I mean? I don't know. So attacking away, focus firing, attacking away, and yeah, so I lost. And it looks like my second hatchery went down, and that was it. And so wasn't really expecting that. Looks like he did take down a lot of my units there. Yeah, but whatever. So yeah, thank you guys for watching. And let's see here. Anything I wanted to say before I leave? Nope, not really. So I wouldn't. Did not expect this expansion over here. But it's all good. Alright, thank you guys for watching.